Trisha Takanawa has the story.
Tom, I'm standing here with Stephen Hawking, the first white man I've ever met who knows math better than me. Mr. Hawking, what does the discovery of this black hole mean to you and your research?
I am overjoyed. This is the crowning achievement of my career. It validates the work of a lifetime.
It certainly does. Back to you, Tom.
All right, we're clear.
I'm telling you, man, this shtick is getting so old. That chair smells, dude.
Hey, Steve, surf's up!
All right! See ya, bitch!